special delivery.
What is wrong? Is your radar system malfunctioning? Did the incinerators get you? Are you forgetting your friend Cosmo in his time of peril?
Surely you must be nearby already, heroes. If not, what is the holdup? Someone is pounding on my door in the most unfriendly manner.
What is wrong? Is your radar system malfunctioning? Did the incinerators get you? Are you forgetting your friend Cosmo in his time of peril? You'll never cease to amaze me, Guardians. My monitors are indicating your path to Nowhere's control center is now clear. It is so good to be seeing you face to face, though I must admit, I do not appreciate the trouble you have brought to my doorstep.
Doorstep?
I am speaking figuratively, my Chartreuse friend.
Speaking? I think you mean thinking. Never get used to my brain receiving direct signals from a telekinetic astronaut dog.
Cosmonaut, actually. And I shall never get used to having a walking rodent fiddling with the controls of my extrastellar space station.
Sorry about the drama, pup. But I think you'll agree the cargo was worth it.
Yes, about that. It seems your actions are attracting the attention of another of your less palatable compatriots.
Cosmo, take me off hold before I... Ah, Peter. Should have known you'd be mixed up in this. Never could keep your nose clean, could you?
That win, ladies and gents, was brought to you by Star-Lord.
Charging repulsor rays!
Are you up for a real challenge?
I passed into your comm system. Meet me at the pod garage before I regret this. Got a weakness just like everyone else. In this case, it's that ship of his.
Yondu, we're here. Where are you?
Out of my way!
You always did know how to make an entrance.
Watch your mouth, kid. I bet you'd never told your friends here how many times I've saved your sorry carcass. Now keep quiet and let me tell you how we're gonna break the Dark Aster.
Oh yeah!
I see Iron Man has answered the call to defend Nowhere. To protect my own interests, I have several bioscanners hidden around the mining area to gather data on the different species inhabiting the station. I believe the data contained in those bioscanners will aid you in tracking and defeating the Sakaar.
Are you up for a real challenge?
Shockwave from a Sakaaran blast jostled open one of my vaults containing rare creatures from a long extinct planet. Now they're scurrying to and fro in the mining area.
Over here!
Drink in a Sudoku. ASAP.
Travel to the mining zone. Retrieve the bioscanners. Then Cosmo and myself can update security systems to warn us of the presence of Sakaarans in a specific area.
Thank you.
Here's what must be done.
Magnets are an important part of my research, especially the lady magnet wearing this suit.
Hey, time to call in that favor you owe me.
Was fun.
Yes.
All right. Now I can get used to this.
Between you and I, the mines are an excellent smuggling route for curators like myself. As of now, however, the power grid is offline and I am unable to utilize it.
As much as I hate to say it, I could use a hand.
Thank you.
We're outgunned, so we gotta improvise, see? We fix up the drained batteries in these mining pods, and they'll be our ticket to boarding Ronan's ship. You gotta use the fuel cells to guide the mining pods along the correct path. Took forever. Well, at least you got it done. Now I just gotta learn how to control this thing and we'll fly it right through Ronan's front door.
All right!
Is there any wonder I'm an idol to you?
The Sakaarans are on to us. I'll get this pod's route programmed while you and your little posse stop them. Pod's up and running. I'm gonna be busy driving it, so you better be up to defending me. If we don't make it to that checkpoint, this is all for nothing. Just like everything else with you Guardians, I can see this will be neither quick nor easy. You've gotta keep my path clear.
Thank you.
depending on you. Going anywhere under this kind of fire. Wipe them out or you're on your own.
hating this. I don't care who you are. This ends now.
Every angle, take them down!
That Necrocraft pointed at us. It's time to do something I'm sure your crew's never done. Call in the big guns.
We'll be right back. Are you up for a real challenge?